You don't have to worry, says Doval to Delhi woman who said she's not feeling safe. National Security Advisor Ajit Doval on Thursday reached out to locals in violence-hit northeast Delhi. While interacting with locals, a burqa-clad student walked up to him and said, "We are not feeling safe and comfortable." Doval said, "I give you my word, you do not have to worry. It's the responsibility of the police. It's the responsibility of the government." Hyderabad police returned gold worth Rs 2.5 lakh to passenger. According to Inspector P. Ramesh, the passenger, Vijaya Sri, was returning home in an auto where she forgot her gold worth 2.5 lakhs in the auto. On receiving the complaint, the police saw the CCTV footage and found the auto driver and returned the gold ornaments. The Narayanpura police have been appreciated for their work. Delhi has two options: stand up for each other or kill each other, says Kejriwal. Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal has said that Delhi has only two options: either everyone stand up for each other or else kill each other and count the dead bodies. He added that a developed Delhi cannot be built on a foundation of dead bodies. Kejriwal said that everyone is being killed in the riots, be it Rahul Solanki or Zakir. Delhi situation alarming. Army should be called in, says CM Arvind Kejriwal. Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal said the situation in the capital has become alarming and the army should be called in as police is unable to control it. He said that he has been in touch with large number of people the whole night and police is unable to instill confidence. Curfew should be imposed in affected areas immediately, he added. Can't bear to look at it, says victim on his viral photo from northeast Delhi riots. Mohammed Zubair, whose picture of being accosted by a mob wielding wooden sticks and iron rods during northeast Delhi riots went viral, has said that he cannot bear to look at his photograph. My legs shiver with pain, he added. He further said, they beat me till they broke me. I begged them and they beat me some more, vigorously. Kerala woman who killed six of family with cyanide attempts suicide in jail. Kerala's Jolly Thomas, who faces charges of murdering six members of her own family by giving them cyanide-laced food over 14 years, tried to commit suicide in jail on Thursday, according to city police. It happened around 4:50 a.m., an official stated. The police said that she was rushed to medical college with a slit wrist. Telangana policeman kicks father of 16-year-old who committed suicide, video surfaces. Telangana police has ordered an inquiry after a video of a constable kicking a man grieving over the death of his 16-year-old daughter who allegedly committed suicide in a hostel surfaced. The father can be seen lying in front of the policeman to stop them from taking the body. He alleged his daughter committed suicide due to ill treatment by college authorities.